Do you relax your mind looking at things that are relaxing? I like to relax my mind by just observing something that's calming. I like watching cats when I want to relax my mind. I would say I put myself in a relaxing environment. I walk slowly, move gracefully, handle objects with care. I make sure that all my senses are floating in a calm place. It's the input into my mind that I handle with great care. I endeavor to have an environment where all my senses are soothed. And, of course, I prepare a cup of tea. What is calming to you, my friend? Let's visit someone over here. I think I've mentioned in Eastshade, it's perfectly fine to just open doors and walk in. We're all guests and friends here. She's looking for a book. Oh, I see she's making a meal. Perhaps she's looking for a recipe. Even when there's something just a little surprising, it's nice to recover quickly and settle again. I love watching spinning wheels, so calming. Oh, hello. That must be the child who was painting. This is such a beautiful place. Let's explore. I enjoy how water flows, the sound it makes. I would say, for me, the first step to relaxing my mind is to actually see what is in my mind. How do I say it? There is the mind, the material that's going on, the images and the words. And then there's, I guess I would say, the attention. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at all these curves. Let's get a better view up here. So I would say I become conscious of what's going through my mind. That probably sounds strange, because aren't we always aware of what we're thinking? Well, for me, I don't think that's the case. Oh, look at this. So often I have this experience of waking up, and I begin to realize what I've been thinking about, what has been going on in my mind. And I just have to laugh sometimes. I live inside here. This is where I am, in here. And I'm bringing all this stuff in here that I don't really want, that's not even helpful, I don't even need it. Yes, being conscious of what's going on in my mind. I look and I ask myself, what is the quality of this thought? What are the feelings and sensations that go along with this thought? And with some effort and trial and error, I can actually foster better thoughts, a better quality of thinking. I mentioned the outer senses earlier. The way I think of it is that I have inner senses as well. Inner seeing, inner hearing. And I like to see what I'm doing with those inner senses. What images, sights, and sounds I'm holding inside.